Well, we arrived this morning in Walla Walla, Washington, and today is a day off. I just wanted to give you a little tour of what a day off looks like out here after all the gigs in a row. I'm just walking out of the hotel. Buses all lined up over here. Next to some kind of an industrial park. Next to a field. Hotel. See what kind of adventures we can have on a day off. Now this is what's happening. This is what's happening. Check out the cats here, barbecuing, having, man, you guys are totally rocking.
This is how we do this, starting tradition.
I love this, yeah, I love this. And but look what else we got here, look what else we got here. Let's see, we got a total care clinic over here and a bank. Another field. See a Jimmy John's sandwich shop. Looks like a drive-through of sorts. This is when you are anticipating having a day off where you can maybe go see a movie or, you know, go to a restaurant, just walk through some really cool old section of town. Oh no, there's Pizza Hut. Little power plant over there. I was told there's a main street down here. Not quite like touring the concert venues. I guarantee you when I visit Red Rocks, it's gonna be different than this. But this is what always kind of kills you when you finally get a day off. And this is what we got. There's an electric supply place over there. Here we are. need a bank. A locksmith. We are get headstones and pet memorials and monuments here. That's always a good thing. Delivering some more memorials back here. It's kind of crazy when the place that's doing memorials for graves is the liveliest place around. Let's go down this way and see what we've got. It appears there is nothing else this way. A stump. Looks like a pretty lively intersection coming up. Maybe there'll be something down here. Oop, I see a sign that says donuts. Not gonna starve. Oh, Taco Bell. At least we got some fine eating around here. The City Center Motel. I was wondering where we were. We're in the city center. Back to Main Street. Fast Eddie's little drive-in over there. Maybe we can get the bus to go in there. There's the touchless automatic car wash. This is good though, it's giving my Crocs a workout. This looks like it was a restaurant and a drive-through, but it's shut down. This paint store. Maybe I'll paint the bus. So this is the glamour of touring. It doesn't happen all the time, but there are just times where you kind of long just to get out and experience another town and have some diversions just to kind of recharge your batteries. This day off is not one of them. I've got my base and my stuff all set up in my room. When I get back to the room, I'm just going to spend the rest of the day playing. Yep. We are nearing the hotel again, so that was a little visit of a day off on tour. Heading back. We are now back where we started from. I just filmed a walk through town for my clubhouse. This is the way you spend a day off out here on the road. You guys are lifesavers. It's good to see a party taking place. Sweet home.